Right. Awesome. Everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to some more Farming Simulator. We're got a half a load of some sorghum here. Gonna go drop it off into our silo. Not quite sure what I'm gonna do today, but do something, have some fun, have some fun as always. I did sort out my trailers. So now I have some auto-loading trailers I can use, so that will help me out with the picking up all the round bales when the time comes. Had some issues with my microphone the last couple times I've recorded, so hopefully my microphone is working a little better now. It was detecting some bad drivers. I refreshed the voice meter because I use voice meter to sort out my sources of audio. So bring this truck back over here. I still haven't picked up my Jeep over there. The Jeep's still on its side. I was horsing around last, not during an episode. I was just horsing around one the other day and, came through the water pond over there and just kind of had some fun and flipped her over. I have yet to flip it back up or reset it for that matter. We need to get ourselves another truck and get ourselves our auto load trailers for all these bales that we've got. So let's go to our purchase and get ourselves a truck. Get ourselves a truck. Got 348,000. Like the old-fashioned style. Why do they have to be so expensive? Just because, I guess. Go with the basic. Why not? It won't be so bad. We want to buy this outright. So this, do it to it. And then while we're in here, we need trailers. We should have two groups of trailers. At least we should anyway. Excuse me. All right, here's our auto loading trailers. I'm not real sure which ones to go with. This one costs the most, so this is going to load quite a bit of stuff. These are okay for little stuff, for sure. I guess we'll rock and roll with this. You want to do anything special with it? Yeah. I think we'll leave it just the way it is. 55,000 is harsh enough. So, all right, let's rock and roll so we can get these bills done. All right. We're gonna, let's see. It looks like our harvester is full. So let's go empty it. This is 100% full, so we gotta go drop this off. Yep, yep. That harvester's only got one little strip left, so that'll be finished up pretty soon. Gotta put some more stuff back into that field. I think we got a grass field going. We're gonna go and jump. Go and jump to this truck here. got a feeling I didn't do something right. Because the trailer doesn't look right. Okay. I forgot something. Auto loading bales. There we go. That's what I forgot to do, is enable the auto loading. Now we're good. Yeehaw. I was looking at the trailer and the truck more than I was where I was driving. Oh well. Beautiful. All right, let's go to town. Let's get this done up. Yeah, I know it might be cheating a little bit, but it definitely saves a lot of time. So. Especially out here by yourself, you know? Just go hoggada buggada. Hammer down. Oh, it's full. But that was a whole lot easier. Not that I don't mind the manual work most of the while. But this definitely cuts time by a lot. Now my next question is, to unload it, we have to do what? This trailer still unloads the same way as the other ones. Just bigger. Okay. Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Yee yee! Yeehaw! Captain Boone! Getting their mail bills, detective. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? We can bring this over here, like right here. Perfect. We'll empty the harvester. I love it. You eat already? Okay. All right. The puppet dog's playing with his toy. The mom is home. And now he's all excited and trying to play. Alright, 100% loaded. Oh, perfect, I tabbed over to the Jeep. Okay. So I need fertilizer. This field. And those other two. I almost flipped it over. Almost. Maybe I didn't turn on that. No biggie. Here they float again. Alright, so I guess we'll go ahead and end this here. Go fix up this video clip. And, so yeah, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Happy farming. Have a good day, good evening, and catch you guys later.